Hello everybody, it's Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Tomb Raider Reloaded by Square Enix and by Emerald City Games. I've seen this, or surfing Play Store one time, and I saw this and it looked kind of interesting. And now, you know, I've never really played a lot of the Tomb Raider series at all. I thought I should give it a try. Let's see what it's like. Easy enough. Kill a stupid frog. Really? I can't? I have to stay perfectly still? Let's do arcane lightning. So from the looks of what I can tell is that it's just you do stages, ouch, and as you go through, you get to pass certain things or do certain things. There's apparently a bit of a storyline at the start. Unfortunately, it just played through, so I couldn't really go back to it. Yes. That was annoying. Okay, so now I'm on stage 5. I don't really... Warcraft used to be able to jump over everything for the most part. It's really just running around. Piercing, fast learner. Go with piercing now. I think I figured out how to heal her up. Are you gonna heal me up? Yes, please. Thank you, Anya. Not completely healed, but at least it's better than nothing. Also some puzzles as well. Interesting. Stupid frog, die! Away! There. Goodness. That was annoying. I almost did not make that. Ouch. Oh, hello, Mr. Locke. Okay, but this bird shot. Hey. Oh, hello. Well, I'll just stay here then. Oh, that was stupid of me. Come on. Almost there. Bye-bye. Lucky wheel. Only money. And not a lot of money. Okay. No. Whew. Ouch. Oops. Ouch. Oh, that was close. Rune. Ouch. Faster learning. Actually, nowhere. Can I get healing? No. Ouch. Ooh, got smoke there. Free revive. Or not? Was annoying. Okay, so that there. Ouch. Ooh, there's a lot more than just them. My word. I don't... Sure, do more ricochet. I want healing. Can I have healing, please? Okay, Wolf. Zoom. Ouch. Ouch. Don't recall setting up. Respond to okay. Wolf. I wonder what was that about healing? Okay, so just. I'm gonna die again. Because of that. Oh, thank goodness. Yes, healing. It won't be perfect, but at least it'll give me something. Ouch! Bats, please! Oh, I didn't realize I was... There's traps there. Square Enix games are usually good anyway, so. Okay, so I got all those. Let's see what happens when I go to main menu. Should say I've moved on to the next. That one's up playing there. Okay. The shops, free coins. Okay. Ordinary crate. Wanna know what's inside. Common supplies. Okay, and gems to buy money with. Coins. Okay. Backpack. Equip. Got more health. Okay. Those? No. Outfits. Classic. Armor. Huh. Just the two. Okay, get some more health and all that. Yay! Wait, what was that? Okay. I got part of the whale head. I can upgrade that right now. Something coming soon. Okay. Shotgun. Okay. That's if I want to upgrade to that. Not sure if I do. Some dual pistols usually do fairly well. What's over here? I'm gonna log in. Okay, so that's... Let's see how far it goes. Colosseum. So far it goes to the Minus's Palace. which I guess it makes sense. Maybe they'll add more places, so it's not a bad game. If you want to play it for yourself, I'll leave a link for it in the description below. It's Android Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming!